old Nas is a ball full of energy.
He definitely has a mind of his own. He is very smart.
So when his mom, Tiffany Tillotson, finally found a daycare, she was excited. But just 2 days into his enrollment,
I was so mad.
She pulled him out of the Parents' Choice daycare in spring. She says she was told her son's godfather would not be able to attend the Doughnuts with Dad event on Friday.
I just thought it was something cute that his godfather could participate in and do with him on a normal day for a holiday that he would not normally be able to celebrate.
That's because Nas's father is not in his life, so Jesse Moore, his godfather, has stepped in, making sure Nas never feels his life is different.
I think every young man, you know, white, black, purple, blue, should have a father figure in their life.
Tillotson says when she spoke to the leaders of the daycare, they told her they didn't want extra people at the event. And then she says they told her it was for security reasons, though the godfather has consent to pick up Nas from daycare.
Which makes no sense. If I'm giving you permission to pick up my child and you have all consent for me to do that, why would you not have consent to sit down and eat a donut with him for an hour?
It's completely unfair. It's unjust.
At this point, Tillotson says an apology won't do. She's now looking for a new daycare and telling us her story so that others realize that not every family is the same and children do feel excluded.
Every family doesn't have the structure that I think they believe every family has with the biological mother and father, and that they should make exceptions for those that have differences.
As for Parents' Choice Daycare, our repeated calls for a response were never returned.